got him. He's outside at the Vills.
I'll have a team there in a half hour.
What took you so long?
Release him.
He's wanted in the United States of America.
Sir, you're free to go.
You can't release him.
The storm is gonna tear this place apart. I'm gonna get on the first flight out to New York, and I'm gonna file for divorce.
You an American? Special agent with the Drug Enforcement Administration. You have any guests here now?
No, we evacuated our guests yesterday and...
Get down!
Don't make me hurt these nice people.
Ask what's going on.
What you really want to know is if you and your wife are going to be safe. And the answer is yes, provided you do exactly as you're told. You see that guy, right? Who is he?
The angel of death.
Who are you?
I am that I am. I'm not the angel of death, but on the 137th day of your 12th year, you gave your life to me.
I'm tired of playing 20 questions. Who are you?
I'm Jesus.
You know how many people his heroin kills every year?
Yes.
So you should hate him. As much as I do.
I created him. I love him.
What kind of crazy universe are you running here, Jesus?
I define justice differently.
You know, if you were who you say you are, I'd punch you square in the face.
Our son was killed in the tsunami in 2004.
My hope for humankind was never pain, suffering. It's not my will that any of you die today. I came to give you life. Stars dipped over the sky, came closer, your words like fire shot, like lightning, chemicals captured in light, dissolved in the night, when the stars dipped over. Light has come into the world for you to decide if you're going to follow my will to eternal life. This is your moment.